Manipur today reported two more COVID-19 positive cases. Official sources informed TOM TV that the two fresh cases have been staying in the quarantine center at IIIT Mantripukri in Imphal. The mother-daughter duo patients went to Delhi in February for treatment. With this, the state records 9 COVID-19 cases. Of this, 7 are active and 2 have been discharged or cured. Special trains from different parts of the country continue to bring back stranded natives to the state. The train that left Hyderabad with 536 returnees for Manipur on May 16 reached Jiribam Railway Station around 9:45 a.m. today. So far, over 10,000 returnees have come back to the state in special Shramik trains. India's COVID-19 tally crossed the 1 lakh mark today as the country locked down while slowly opening up the economy and allowing some activities to resume. India's COVID-19 cases have crossed the 1 lakh mark, according to the data published by Union Health Ministry this morning. Meanwhile, the World Health Organization, WHO, agreed to launch an independent probe into how it managed the international response to the coronavirus, which has been clouded by finger-pointing between the US and China over a pandemic that has killed over 300,000 people. The Manipur government continues distribution of rice under PDS in various assembly constituencies, ensuring that the people have enough to sustain during the ongoing lockdown. COVID-19 Control Committee Langmai Thet and Langmai Thet Youth Development Association jointly organized an awareness program on COVID-19 at Langmai Thet of Thawal District for students from class 3 to 10 in phases by maintaining physical distancing. Agra Police has set up stalls in Sadar Circle of the district to provide slippers and shoes to migrants as per a media report. Commanding Officer Sadar Bikas Jaiswal said that the stalls were set up to provide free slippers as the migrant labourers are coming from faraway places, many of them on foot. US President Donald Trump has revealed that he is taking anti-malaria drug HCQ to protect against the new coronavirus, despite warnings from his own government that it should only be administered for COVID-19 in a hospital or research setting due to potentially fatal side effects, a media report said. 9 laborers were killed in a road accident in Bihar's Naugachia in the early morning hours when the truck in which they were traveling collided with a bus coming from opposite direction. The bus carrying migrant workers was on their way to Banka from Darbhanga.